Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps record of wrongs. Anymore, not scripture. Wives, submit to your husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the church, as Christ is the head of the church, his body, of which he is the Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to everything, to their husbands in everything. Support him in all that he endeavors to do, as long as that meets that scriptural requirement. Because it follows up with both of you together, submit to one another out of reverence for Christ. A union embodying such ideals is not to be entered into lightly or unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into such a union you now have come to be joined. Uncle Tyson? Who presents this fine young lady?
Her mother and I.
Oh, good Lord, I'm drugging that mud. So wedding vows are those sacred obligations that you made towards each other. Are you ready to do that? I think so. Chris, if you'll repeat after me. Avery.
Avery.
On this day.
On this day.
And for the rest of my life.
And the rest of my life.
This is the meaning.
This is the meaning.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
With the Lord's help.
With the Lord's help.
I promise to be patient and kind.
I promise to be patient and kind.
Never jealous.
Never jealous.
To have a humble heart.
To have a humble heart.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To place your needs before my own.
To place your needs before my own.
To be slow to anger.
To be slow to anger.
And quick to forgive.
And quick to forgive.
To uphold your faith.
To uphold your faith.
And rejoice in truth.
And rejoice in truth.
To bear all things with you.
To bear all things with you.
To believe in you.
To believe in you.
Supporting all you do.
Supporting all things you do.
To hope with you.
To hope with you.
And to endure with you in faithfulness.
To endure with you in faithfulness.
Until we are home.
Until we are home.
I promise these things in Christ Jesus our Lord.
I promise these things in Christ Jesus our Lord.
And now, Miss Avery, if you'll repeat these words to Chris. Chris, on this day and for the rest of my life.
Chris, on this day and for the rest of my life.
This is the meaning of my love for you.
This is the meaning for my love for you.
With the Lord's help.
With the Lord's help.
I promise to be patient.
I promise to be patient.
And kind with you.
And kind with you.
Never jealous.
Never jealous.
To have a humble heart.
To have a humble heart.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To place your needs before my own.
To place your needs before my own.
To be slow to anger.
To be slow to anger. Anger.
Gonna drag him down, she is. She's gonna anchor him. And quick to forgive.
And quick to forgive.
To uphold your faith.
To uphold your faith.
And rejoice in truth.
And rejoice in truth.
To bear all things with you.
To bear all things with you.
To believe in you.
To believe in you.
Supporting you in all you do.
Supporting you in all you do.
To hope with you.
To hope with you.
And to endure with you.
And to endure with you.
In faithfulness until we are home.
In faithfulness until we are home.
I promise these things in Christ Jesus our Lord.
I promise these things in Christ Jesus our Lord.
And I believe we've got some rings. Chris, if you'll take that. So the rings, lots of us have them. We tend to forget how precious they really, really are. Made of gold. We know how valuable gold is, particularly in today's commodity. It's a valuable, valuable symbol that you place on each other's hand. And the ring goes on and on and never seems to have the end. Symbolic of Christ's love for us, that it does not go end. Purity and eternity characterizing the love that you have for one another, the union into which you now are entering. Chris, if you'll place on the ring finger of Miss Avery and repeat these words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder. That I will love.
That I will love.
Honor and cherish you. In all times.
At all times.
In all places. And in all ways forever. And Avery, the same. I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you. In all times.
In all places.
In all ways. Forever.
Forever.
Avery is somewhat of an artist. If y'all have never appreciated her things, she does very, very well being crafty. They do have a unity painting that they're going to do, and to hang on their walls is a lasting symbol in their house.
I used to walk this town with my head hanging down. I felt so alone. I was so close to giving up, lost all hope now, so far from home. Oh, thank you for finding me when changed my life, and now I believe that love is all I'll ever need. I promise my heart, and now that I am, I'm yours forever. Life as it's meant to be, so beautiful. You love me so differently, chase all my fears away.
It's almost like having a booger in his nose, and Avery wouldn't look at him on their first date, and Chris wondered what's going on, is one hanging out? There's all sorts of awkwardness that's going to come in marriage. That's not shocking, and y'all started the right way, just with your first date of what's going on, and marriage isn't easy. I think anybody out there married would agree to that. It takes work, and we're here to support you in that. As a community of family and friends and believers, we're here to support you in that endeavor. There's nothing more that we can say today, however, other than by the powers given by God, I now pronounce you man and wife, and you can kiss your bride. And it gives me great honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Chris Terry.